Wachovia Center. And now taking the field, the visiting team, the Chicago Rush. Kickoff return 19 yards. Knight on the return. First and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line. Injured player down on the field. Second and 10, ball on the 22-yard line.
He's going. Knock it out. Knock it out. He's coming over here.
Incomplete pass. Brown, the intended receiver, on the play. Third and 10, ball on the 22-yard line. Scott makes the catch. Gain of 8 on the play. Fourth and 1. Ball on the 20-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 19-yard line. Ball's incomplete. Douglas, the intended receiver, on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 19-yard line.
Take it. Keep it tight. Hold on to the pill.
Douglas makes the catch. 11-yard gain on the play. First and 10, ball on the 19-yard line.
Come on, come on.
Injured player down on the field. Second and 3. Ball on the 12-yard line.
Thank you very much.
I should have had there. Pop him back, dude.
White on the reception. 3-yard gain on the play. Third and inches. Ball on the 10-yard line. McMillan, the ball carrier, loss of 2 on the play.
Come on, guys! Come on! Come on!
The field goal attempt is good. Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Knight back deep to return. Kickoff return 15 yards. Knight on the return. Philadelphia will start the drive at the 18-yard line. First and 10. On the run, 1 yard loss on the play. Second and 11, ball on the 17-yard line. Philadelphia is lined up for the kickoff. Douglas back deep to return. Kickoff return 15 yards. Douglas on the return. Chicago will start the drive at the 18-yard line. First and 10. Gain of 4 on the play.
Where were you playing?
Second and 6. Ball on the 22-yard line. Douglas makes the reception. 9-yard gain on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 18-yard line.
Push
the line. Makes the move. Ball, ball. Smart move, man.
Second and 10. Ball on the 18-yard line. Down Chicago.
Give him room. Give him room.
Take him up. Take him up.
The extra point attempt is good. Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Knight back to return. Kickoff return 10 yards. Knight on the return. Philadelphia will start the drive at the 12-yard line. First and 10. Scott on the run, no gain on the play. Second and 10, ball on the 13-yard line.
Come on, come on. Twisted by defensive line, number 66.
First down.
First and 10, ball on the 18-yard line.
Illegal blitz by the linebacker,
number 44, touchdown.
Chicago, 10. Philadelphia is lined up for the kickoff. Douglas back deep to return. Kickoff return 11 yards. Douglas on the return. They'll start the drive at the 12-yard line. First and 10.
You okay?
Hey, back away! Move out!
You need some help?
Second and long. Ball on the 6-yard line.
Move it, move it. He's left. He's going.
Touchdown, Chicago.
I'm so ready. Look at me. Here we go. Oh,
yeah. Pretty.
The extra point attempt is good. Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Knight back deep to return. Kickoff return 11 yards. Knight on the return. Philadelphia will start the drive at the 15-yard line. First and 10. Receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 18-yard line. Touchdown! Sold! The extra point attempt is good. Philadelphia is lined up for the kickoff. Douglas back deep to return. Kickoff return 19 yards. Douglas on the return. Chicago will start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10. Holden on the run, loss of six on the play. Second and long, ball on the 14-yard line.
I'll take that.
Fumble on the play, recovered by the defense.
Okay, okay, let's make something out of this turnover. Yeah. You got it, you got it. Let's go, let's go, go, go.
Yeah!
First and 10, ball on the 18-yard line.
Need some help?
Brown makes the reception. 7-yard gain on the play. Second and 2, ball on the 10-yard line. Dukes on the carry, 5-yard gain on the play. First and goal, ball on the 5-yard line. Second and goal. Ball on the 5-yard line. touchdown, sold! Philadelphia is lined up for the kickoff. Douglas back to return. The kickoff goes through the end zone for a touchback. First and 10, ball on the 5-yard line. Douglas makes the reception. Gain of 32 on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 13-yard line. Douglas on the reception. 1-yard gain on the play. Second and 9. Ball on the 12-yard line.
Make some room.
Just go. You're
gonna hit nothing when you got the group. With the reception. Gain of 10 on the play.
Next time you all look smart.
First and goal.
Let's do it.
Ball on the 2-yard line. McMillan, the ball carrier, no gain on the play. Second and goal, ball on the 1-yard line. Touchdown rush.
That's how we...
Yeah! That's what I'm talking about!
How you like that move?
Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Knight back deep to return. Kickoff return 11 yards. Knight on the return. First and 10, ball on the 14-yard line.
By defensive line, number 66, first down.
They'll take over at the 19-yard line. First and 10. First and 10. Ball on the 19-yard line.
Illegal hit,
Rep. first and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Move it, move it. Plug it up.
He's going. Press it.
Press it. He's going.
Move it, move it.
Touchdown, Philadelphia. The extra point attempt is good. Philadelphia is lined up for the kickoff. Douglas back deep to return. Injured player down on the field. First and 10. Ball on the 12-yard line.
He's going.
Ball, ball.
Timeout called by the offense. Douglas makes the reception. Gain of 14 on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line. Player down on the field. Second and 6. Ball on the 19-yard line.
What?
The offense calls a timeout. Third and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line.
Take it.
Take it down.
Watch out for that.
Rump makes the reception. 13-yard gain on the play.
Keep it tight.
Push the rock. Ball loose.
Pick it up. Pick it up.
Fumble on the play. Recovered by the defense.
All right, good job, good job. Okay, it's our turn now.
Yeah,
we need to focus on the game.
Uh-huh.
Keep your head in there.
Yeah,
you hear what I'm saying?
Always
good,
up.
Get out of here.
Yeah,
first and 10. Ball on the 10-yard line. Dukes with the carry. Loss of 2 on the play. Second and 12. Ball on the 9-yard line. Dukes on the run. No gain on the play. Third and 12. Ball on the 8-yard line. Timeout called by the defense. Duke on the carry. 1 yard gain on the play.
Take the line.
Block the kick. Block.
The kick is no good. At the end of the first half, the score is Philadelphia 35, Chicago 24. We're ready to begin the third quarter of play. Philadelphia, 35. The away team, 24. Philadelphia is lined up for the kickoff. Douglas back to return. Kickoff return 13 yards. Douglas on the return. Chicago will start the drive at the 14-yard line. First and 10. The reception, 9-yard gain on the play. Second and 2, ball on the 22-yard line. Rump makes the catch, gain of 24 on the play. First and goal, ball on the 3-yard line. Molden on the run, 1-yard gain on the play. Second and goal, ball on the 1-yard line. Touchdown rush.
That's all right. We won't score again.
Find the line.
The extra point attempt is good.
Extra point is good, man.
Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Knight back to return. The kickoff goes through the end zone for a touchback. First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Make some room.
Incomplete pass. Scott, the intended receiver, on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Come on, come on. Move it, move it.
The pass falls incomplete. Knight, the intended receiver, on the play. Third and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Take it down. Go, go.
Incomplete pass. Brown, the intended receiver, on the play. First and 10, ball on the 7-yard line.
Move it, move it.
Make it down, back it up.
Bishop on the run, 17-yard gain on the play.
You suck, man. You run it back, man. You suck.
That's all you got. That's all you got.
First and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line.
Make some move. He's going. Block him.
Incomplete pass. Douglas, the intended receiver, on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line. Bishop with the carry. 3-yard gain on the play. Third and 5. Ball on the 22-yard line. Bishop on the run. 3-yard gain on the play. Fourth and 2. Ball on the 19-yard line.
Push the line.
Ain't no thing.
Rump makes the catch. 7-yard gain on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 12-yard line. Ball's incomplete. Rump, the intended receiver, on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 12-yard line.
Come on, come on. Move it, move it.
Incomplete pass. Holden, the intended receiver, on the play. Third and 10. Ball on the 12-yard line.
Away! Away! Push the line!
Injured player down on the field. Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Knight back deep to return. Kickoff returned 4 yards. Knight on the return. First and 10. Ball on the 6-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Look at him.
Go, go.
Man, oh man.
Almost missed the tackle, kid.
Knight on the reception. 3-yard gain on the play. Second and 6. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Make some moves.
Third and 12. Ball on the 20-yard line.
By the defensive line, number 66.
It's all about play, recovered by the offense. First and goal. Ball on the 7-yard line.
He's going.
Block it. He's going.
Touchdown. Sold.
You know I'm the best. You know I'm the best. Thank you. Yeah, baby. I'm the best. Give me some.
The extra point attempt is good. At the end of the third quarter, the score is Philadelphia 42, Chicago 34. Philadelphia is lined up for the kickoff. Douglas back deep to return. Kickoff return 18 yards. Douglas on the return. Chicago will start the drive at the 21-yard line. First and 10. Touchdown, Chicago. The two-point conversion is good. Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Knight back to return. Kickoff return 11 yards. Knight on the return. They'll start the drive at the 12-yard line. First and 10. Second and inches. Ball on the 22-yard line.
Take it. Blocker.
The pass ball's incomplete. Scott, the intended receiver, on the play. third and inches. Ball on the 22-yard line. Dukes on the carry. 5-yard gain on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line. Second and 14, ball on the 23-yard line. Good.
Nice kick, dog.
Philadelphia is lined up for the kickoff. Douglas back deep to return. The kickoff goes through the end zone for a touchback. First and 10, ball on the 5-yard line. Bishop on the run, 7-yard gain on the play. Second and 3, ball on the 12-yard line.
Take it!
Knock it out!
Incomplete pass. Douglas, the intended receiver, on the play. Third and 3. Ball on the 12-yard line.
Push the line.
Make some room. Away. Illegal hit, bro.
McMillan with the carry. Gain of 14 on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line. Douglas makes the catch. 7-yard gain on the play. Second and 2. Ball on the 16-yard line.
Illegal blitz by the linebacker. Number 32. First down.
First and 10. Ball on the 11-yard line.
He's going.
Second and 11. Ball on the 12-yard line. Bishop on the run, 7-yard gain on the play. Third and 3, ball on the 4-yard line. Touchdown rush.
Touchdown, suckers.
First last touchdown.
Yeah, this is all mine. My field, my house, my ball.
The extra point attempt is good. Chicago is lined up for the kickoff. Knight back to return. The kickoff goes through the end zone for a touchback. First and 10. Ball on the 5-yard line.
Come on, come on. Oh,
pick it up, pick it up.
Twist it. By defensive line, number 66,
first down.
Philadelphia will start the drive at the 10-yard line. First and 10. Fumble on the play, recovered by the offense. Second and 7. Ball on the 13-yard line.
Need some help over here.
Move it, move it.
The pass falls incomplete. Knight, the intended receiver, on the play. Third and 7. Ball on the 13-yard line. Timeout called by the defense. Incomplete pass. Brown, the intended receiver, on the play.
Block the kick. Block.
Give him room. Give him room.
The kick is good. Philadelphia is lined up for the kickoff. Douglas back deep to return. The kickoff goes through the end zone for a touchback. First and 10, ball on the 5-yard line. Douglas makes the catch. Loss of 2 on the play.
Move it, move it.
Incomplete pass. Douglas, the intended receiver, on the play. Third and 12. Ball on the 3-yard line. Calls a timeout. Douglas with the reception. 5-yard gain on the play. Fourth and 7. Ball on the 8-yard line.
Come on, come on. Pressure.
Yeah, Jamal.
First and goal. Ball on the 8-yard line.
He's going. Take it.
Timeout called by the defense. Dukes with the carry. Gain of 2 on the play. Second and goal. Ball on the 6-yard line. Dukes, the ball carrier. Loss of two on the play. Third and goal. Ball on the 7-yard line. Dukes on the carry. Gain of six on the play. Is good. Philadelphia is lined up for the kickoff. Douglas back deep to return. The kickoff goes through the end zone for a touchback. First and 10. Ball on the 5-yard line.
Twist the line. Move it, move it. Come on, come on.
Incomplete pass. Rumped the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 5-yard line.
Come on, come on. He's going. He's left.
Third and 10. Ball on the 5-yard line.
Move it, move it.
Knock it out.
Watch it.
That's the end of the game. The final score is Philadelphia 55, Chicago 49. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.
Brought to you by Champ Sports, where sport lives.
Welcome to the AFL, the All Fun League. On behalf of all the owners, players, coaches, and staff in the Arena Football family, I want to thank you for your support. You know, the goal of the AFL is to be the most fan-friendly league in all the world. And that's why this is your team and the AFL is your league. In recognition of your support, all of our players and cheerleaders would like to express their appreciation to you by signing autographs after the game on the field. For more information, you can log on to arenafootball.com. And thanks so much for being the greatest fans in all the world.
This crushing hit is brought to you by Champ Sports, where sport lives.
We're going to go over a few things that make arena football a fast-paced and exciting game. Let's start by talking about the arena you're playing in. The AFL field is 50 yards long and surrounded by dasher boards on all four sides. The dasher boards are considered inbounds. A ball carrier in contact with the boards is still considered in. There are four hash marks on the field. The ball will always be spotted on the closest hash mark to where the ball was considered down. If down in the center, the ball is spotted on the left or the right, depending upon the throwing arm of the quarterback. The end zones are backed by the tall, bullseye rebound nets. A ball rebounding off the net from a kick or a pass is considered a live ball and open for reception by either team. The uprights in the AFL are narrow. A field goal can be kicked from any point on the field.